Why did you think that would work, Sebastian? Did I win? Yeah. Didn't even have to waste a shot. I wish it gave you shotgun ammo, though. I should probably take this. Jesus. Yeah, we've already been to this. Able to skip it. I cannot.
Hey, are you over there?
Yeah. Come on. Oh, come on.
They're coming from over there.
Yeah, I know where they're coming from, you dick. Come over here, guys. Idiots. Bruh. Doing a lot more than you are currently. Almost didn't.
How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on.
I'm gonna grab the rest of my stuff here. I'm more interested in this. That I'm aware of.
Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
Barely.
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck. That's why you're here.
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. we might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use.
Yeah.
For saving me out. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back.
There's nothing even. Oh, coffee. I don't even like coffee. To be honest, it just the taste doesn't. It doesn't taste right to me. Oh my god. Okay, smartass. Let's see, do I need to go in there? Nah. I don't think so, anyways. I'm gonna save here. I haven't saved in a while. There you go. I guess I'll help you, man.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restart a server inside the mirror. Should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around.
There's freaks everywhere.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try.
Fair enough.
I lost contact with Stem. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
All I have to do is turn it on. How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working.
Fair enough.
But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves.
Yeah.
All kinds of emergency protocols in place.
Alpha 1 or whatever.
Almighty Mobius.
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt. The moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
Fine, whatever. Okay, it doesn't say anything. Okay. What was that? Hi ho, hi ho, back into the morrow I go. Why is she back? So he shot himself. It's not a good way to go. Why can't I get out? Why does she know my name? Why?
Shit.
Not good. Looks like a really early version of STEM.
That's me from back then.
How did I not see that coming? Oh no.
There's something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing.
Okay, if it's from back then, it's... So I need to go through the door over here. I don't know how I need to do this, to be honest. Did I do it? Ah, yes. Finally.
Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
The graphic slide. Is it my guilt, maybe? Or Sebastian's guilt? Then again, what's he guilty about? Isn't its point? Give me these. And then you became part of the pile, buddy. Hi. Come on, reach it. Where is it? Where's Mobius? My controller is shaking. Boy, Sebastian. Don't need that. Need this. There it is. Okay. Then, okay, I'm lost. There it is. She'd be really pissed off if she was dead. Is the coffee not done? That shouldn't be too hard to get to. Nope, not getting over there. But from over there, at least. Oh, crap. Oh, it's gone. Really? I'm gonna have to come back over this one. It's a troubleshoot connection issue problem. Oh, thank you.
Guess I should go back to Sykes.
Sykes can eat it. I got what I wanted. I'm honestly not even gonna argue with how that worked, but it did. You're first. You're next. Why would I? Okay. I won't. Okay. That's it. See, originally I was just gonna knife her. But no. Wouldn't let me knife her. You coming out? You not coming out, I guess. Wish I could change shoulder view. Okay. That's creepy. Okay. I'll see you later. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, for some reason I thought it was gonna bring me somewhere else. Which one do I need more first? Crafting out soon. I need bullets. Ugh. You know what? None of them. Neither of them. Yeah, I'll just leave it alone for now. Okay.
Welcome back, Detective.
Oh, hey. Okay. Whew. 11. I didn't even need it. Okay, this seems like it would be good, but I